Welcome to the Thrive Cooking Channel. I'm gonna teach you a way to make a breakfast bagel sandwich in under 5 minutes. That's bomb.com. First, you get a plastic microwavable bowl, glass, ceramic, anything will work. I have plastic. Spray it with cooking spray. Once you get that going, you crack 1 to 2 eggs into it. Oh my God. Fail. All right, once you got your eggs in your bowl, you just kind of whip it together, get a fork. Here is the fun, easy part. Microwave. First round, 45 seconds for 2 eggs. All right, now while that's cooking, I already have some pre-made bacon. You can get microwavable bacon that works. You can do a deli ham, no meat, tofu, whatever your little heart desires. Can't forget coffee. Next, you need to slice your bagel. Get that going in the toaster. Some of you kids probably aren't allowed to play with knives, so have your mommy do this. Yes, I'm talking to you. Pop that in the toaster. Now you got your egg coming out. Here's the thing. It's gonna be a little runny still. What you do is you take your fork, flip it. Get it all back in there. That way you don't have that dry, yucky egg. 30 seconds, so 45 the first time, flip it. 30 seconds the second time. Cheddar, little Swiss, little Havarti maybe. I got Swiss today, I love Swiss. Now you got your egg done. Slap a little cheese on top of it, right in the bowl, however much cheese you want. Just enough to get a nice little melted coat. I'm gonna go with a full piece of bacon, ripped in half, laid over the top. And I take the plate that I'm gonna use to eat this, cover it, kinda creates a little steam box in there to keep the cheese melted, get that egg stay moist. Let that egg stay moist. Get that egg stay moist. Every good cooking show has tricks. Hot, hot. Watch your hands, it's hot. Then you turn it over, slap it on there. Ooh, look at that little egg patty come right out. That's because we used our fabulous cooking spray. Top it. Look at that. That's what's up. 5 minute breakfast bagels. Try it, let me know how it works. Let me know what kind of cheese you do. Get back to us. Later, guys.